and gentlemen, Green Raven here. Alright, so now that I know that the game works a lot smoother and records smoother, yeah, let's actually do this shit now. Alright, so, who do we want to play with today? I'm thinking either Ackerman or Barbarian. You know what? Let's hack some time. For those of you who haven't watched the Kung Fury movie, go ahead and watch it. It's free. It's on YouTube. It's even on freaking Steam. It's like half an hour long. It's made by an indie studio. Canadians at that. I definitely can't watch it. It's just very stupid in the best ways possible. I mean, like, it just got, like, you know, it just so many, like, these 80s cliches and stuff. I'm pretty sure I mentioned this one the other time. Anyways, so yeah, let's hack some time, yo. So he seems to be missing a lot, but he does, he does get all the kills, though. Notice getting really close to him. Except for a crazy teleport. We're on our last life, folks. To hack time. So yeah, sorry, I kinda meant to mute there because I have to start coughing. Anyways, there are real problems for this guy are the teleporting ninjas and the teleporting psycho nurses. But otherwise, he seems to be doing fairly well. And I guess you can't tell that was the Nintendo light gun also. He likes the entire movie is very bombastic, very crazy. It's stupid in a good way, you know? It's just so many of these, like, 80s cliches. Ackerman is such a powerful hacker, he can hack time. So, yeah. I definitely recommend watching the movie. Yeah. we have done so much action here. No! Our score is just pitifully small, and yet we have survived for so long. Yeah, this guy, like, the whole part of this, you know, game is to keep up your, keep up the combo going, and a little interesting gimmick, he can't. And but he can, I mean, because I suck. Actually, there's just a bunch of these like, Nazis. I really hate these fucking teleporting nurses. And we grabbed out, ladies and gentlemen. I think that's gonna do it for now. My fingers are getting hella tired. I've only played for like 10 minutes, but like the game is very strenuous. It only has two keys, just left and right. So yeah, just furious tapping. Yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna go do other things that won't hurt my hands as much. And I will see you folks around, so bye-bye.